At this juncture is the most exciting part of our program, which is the preliminary interview. Let's have the pair number one.
If there is no rule in one day, what will you do and why?
I like to go travel the world and enjoy my life.
If you had a chance to legalize something that is illegal, what would it be and why?
All right, thank you, Kevin number one. Big hand for Kevin number one. Next, we have Bear, Kevin number two.
What is the best way to bounce back from disappointments?
Kailangan mong tagapin kung ano man yun. Gawin mo isang inspirasyon upang mapatuloy sa ano man pagsubok sa buhay.
Alright, thank you. What is the most important lesson you have learned from your life?
Respeto! Manuman! Kung wala kay respeto sa isang tao, wala kay respeto sa iyong kabalingon. I learned respect. Kay manuman.
Alright, thank you. Next up, we have Bear, candidate number three. Do you think plastic surgery is a good option for people who do not have good looks?
For me, plastic surgery is, we have a unique beauty that no one can have, so that plastic surgery cannot help us. So, that's all, thank you.
What makes you stand out from the other candidates competing today?
First of all, a pleasant evening, everyone. I'm not really stand out by the other candidates in my lab, but for me, I do my best, and that is all. By the other candidates. Thank you.
Alright, thank you so much, candidate number three. We will now move on for candidate number four.
If you could break one rule, what would that be and why?
Empowerment.
I believe that the best way for men and women to improve their empowerment is to train themselves and to become strong and disciplined, because as a human, we need to become strong to face what comes next in our lives, the struggles. We need to stand and fight and step up and face the reality. And always think positive and don't forget to smile, because we're all human. We have strength that na naano sa ato sa atong kaugalingon, pero dapat itong ipagawas para may makita ng sa tanang na makabalog ka sa atong kaugalingon, o para makakita na ito, kaya na ito, o kapatama, independent. That's all, thank you.
Next we have Mary, candidate number 6. How would you define success?
Success is, the definition of success is, success can achieve when you all do your best, everything you do. Success, if you've done your best, thank you.
What is more important, money or fame? Why?
Let us think. Let us be practical. Money, of course. Why? And just because we need this for most of our lives, for most of our needs. But also, we can use this to help others through charitable works. And I mean, there's nothing more definite, delightful feeling than being able to help others. That's all. Thank you.
Do you believe you are a role model at your generation?
I believe I am the good role model of my generation.
My biggest disappointment in life, if I have given an opportunity, but I didn't try, and that's all.
What is the true essence of being a human?
Why? For me, internet can change our life.
Is there something you would like to change? Why?
My experience built me to become a woman who I am today. And if I give a chance to live my life again, I won't change anything. Because from my experiences, I learn, I grow, and I become unbreakable. Thank you!
What quality do men love most in women and why?
The quality that man love in woman is having a good attitude, because what is the purpose of beauty if his attitude is not only thank you?
What does it mean to be a modern individual?
For me, modern individual is being a respectful, responsible, and God-fearing. That's all, thank you.
How do you handle
the best way to handle stress and pressure for me, is prayer, because prayer is my most powerful weapon in my life. And we all thank you.
Is social media going the right way or wrong way, and why?
I believe that social media is going the right way. Why? Because we have used it in doing our research, our daily assignments, and our school activities. We have used it in promoting myself in this pageant for the social media awards. And there are also many other uses that I have not mentioned yet. That's all. Thank you.
What is the most vulnerable relationship you have in your life right now?
The most vulnerable relationship in my life is my relationship with my family. It is good to have a relationship with our family, because at the end of the day, they are always there, even the hardest situation in our life. Family is something that we need to value more than anything else, and that's all. Thank you.
How does failure help you in your achievements?
Thank you, sir. Failure is a powerful teacher. It helps me learn my mistakes, and that one mistake can make or can be the source of strength tomorrow. It helped me to develop resilience and ability to bounce back from difficult situations. As they say, tomorrow is better than yesterday, and that we all thank you.
If you could have any superhuman power, what would it be and why?
It is a great question, ma'am. If I have a superhuman power, I would like how I like the software power, like the movie Plus, because Plus is the, as we all know in the movie, Plus is passed to the, we can help other people, and through the, you can help other people and to save someone, especially in the time of danger. That's all we do.
What piece or advice would you give to the next generation?
Good evening. My advice to the next generation is we need to be fiercely and maybe humble in recognition of our humanity and character. Do whatever God tells you. Don't believe that age or gender is an obstacle in achieving great things. Surround yourself with family, mentors, and friends who will encourage you and change you to be the best you can be. Thank you.
If you could go back in time, what advice would you give to your younger self?
Thank you, Mama, sir. If I could go back in time, I would give advice. My younger self is to be tough and resilient, because life is a mixture of ups and downs. That would be all. Thank you.
To serenade our candidates tonight, let's have the winner for Love Duet competition.
Reminds me.